around 13. I just took off on my own.
That was about the age we found young Arthur here. Maybe a little older. A wilder delinquent you never did see. But he learned fast.
Not as fast as Marston, apparently. Wait, I don't understand. What's the problem between you two?
Arthur?
It's a long story. Yep. We still heading the right way?
That depends. Are we still heading west in search of fortune and repose in virgin forests as we planned? No. Are we heading in the correct direction on our desperate escape from the law eastwards down the mountains? Yes, I believe so.
You know this area?
A little. I've been through a couple of times. There's a livestock town not too far from here called Valentine. Cowboys, outlaws, working girls. Our kind of place.
You were getting irradiated on the surface. My father just kept lying. Lying to you, to me, to everyone. The whole fucking world. And not even batting an eye.
Blast their way in. I'm gonna take a closer look.
Did well. They didn't see or hear you. Now stay close. That herd should be just ahead.
Who's that?
Ignore him.
But why is he up there? He's smiling at us.
Deb! Get back where you belong! Deb! Where are you?
Ignore him. We are outcasts and he is of the tribe.
Maybe he doesn't like the tribe.
Then he is a fool.
There's blood. Tastes like victory.
Non, pas moi. Je suis Démé. Je suis Démé. Et Dieu me viendra en aide.
Moving. I've reached the main avenue. Which way do I go?
See a big transmission tower? That's the substation. You'll have to circle around through an alley to your right to get there.
You mean the alley that's on fire?
Maybe. Surely a tall drink of water like yourself can put out a few flames.
Fuck you.